been skulking around and watching us. At first I thought it was that glob of a ranger.
Too small. It's something else, and it needs to be killed.
Second of abuse.
Nani here, Galar Mordor.
Why don't he just show himself?
Becoming clearer. It shows what came to pass, and what may come to be should we succeed against the Black Hand.
We'll be eating weeds and dirt soon if we don't get a successful hunt together.
Better be an outcast hunt, because I only eat man flesh.
Just moved over there! Whatever got him won't get me. Not if I leave it alone. How appropriate that we should fight under the Dark Lord's gaze! Explosions! Stay on your guard!
Unrecognizable, but still, you must know who I am. What you've done to me, die!
Three steps beyond you, Tark.
It's the Tark.
One of you raise the signal beacon.
When I was on patrol earlier, I could feel something watching me. I reckon it's that weird creature that Snagov saw back again.
Maybe it's a spore.
Zog.
is!
Ranger! You gave me a beautiful scar last time we met. How can I ever repay you?
Someone light the signal!
Thank you.
Today, we shall be anointed in your blood and pain!
Thank you. Poison in your ear. Oh, but you cut these ropes. Rat Bag will tell you everything.
Now, what would you know that all these other dead orcs didn't?
Go ahead, you bastard! Do it! I'll die, and you'll know nothing!
Maybe I'll grant your request. End your miserable life.
No. Was just a... Look! Those slaves are no match for the Orc army. Their scheme's as rotten as barrel fish. Ratbag can teach you the ways of the Orc. Ratbag can make your plan work.
We're going to find out what you know. Make me regret this deal.
Marvelous! Let's stop faffing about, eh? First, need to take care of a certain captain and a few Caragors. Come with me, Ranger. You can't trust them. Those slaves will stab you in the back. At least an Uruk will stab you in the front. Most likely the throat. We have similar goals, Ranger. See, you want to kill the captain, and somebody's got to take his place. Somebody like Ratbag.
So this Goroth is in charge?
Seeing the menfolk work.
Of this camp, yeah. But he's no war chief. They answer directly to the Black Hand. I'll show them all when I'm in the Black Hand's inner circle. Becoming a captain is just the first step of Ratbag's plan to become a war chief.
Then prepare to step hard on his neck.
How did you get free, scum?
Get the Ranger, not me! He's a much easier target! His sword's broken!
Leave the vermin alone! And face me, Uruks!
Well done, Ranger. Now, just picture all these corpses as Goroth. Visualize your goals. Gorov's been out for Ratbag for years. Smug piece of dunger he is. We come to blows as far back as Ratbag can remember. Still, Ratbag never wins. Last time, he kicks Ratbag into the Caragor pit. All the others laugh as the Caragor bats Ratbag around like a yarn ball. Oh, that Gorov's gonna pay. Smug piece of dung, he'll pay. Gorov keeps Caragors in pens. Rumor has it, he doesn't like to get too close to him.
And let me guess, you think I should open those pens?
Gorov's always in there. Never leaves, ever. Wonder where he pees. Oh, that explains the smell.
Keep out of sight. I'll see that your captain gets demoted.
Splendid plan. You kill, I wait. That's military genius, that is. Gamgorov's right up ahead. I'm salivating with anticipation. The drool of revenge.
I'm lucky to be alive. Said, I'm gonna pull that tuck. If I get my reward, I ain't sharing it. I could shoot Goroth. I wonder if an Uruk has ever gone from archer to captain. This looks like a good spot to get some shut-eye. Goroth will kill you if he catches you napping. Goroth never comes here. He's always by the hunting camp.
Goroth's in the hunting camp. So much for him always being in the same place. A captain who fears his own beast.
Fear is a powerful tool, Talion. Let's put Goroth's to work.
How long
within it!
Goroth.
By looking at him, I snapped their necks with my eye!
I am Goroth! No Uruk's bastard beast like I!
When I walked the plains of Mordor, I fought it.
Get lost, scum!
We only take orders for Goroth.
That's the filthy corpse I need you to carry! Now go! Go!
Say your fish!
Be respectful, you dunghill worms! Or it'll be your ear next time! Ratbag is your captain now!
Let's go take a gander.
Yeah, and when you're done with that, I've got more bodies for you to carry. Meet me at the crossroads. An old friend there is about to lose his head.
First I'm resurrected by a wraith, now I am working with an orc. What could possibly be next?
We must use the weapons of our enemy against him. The orcs hate each other almost as much as they hate us.
Thank you.
even try it! Someone?
These Eldar towers ascend from beyond the past.
And now someone's gotta go get it back! Well, I'm not doing it.
Nani here, Galar Mordor.
For better things. Was a kingdom, here in Mordor itself, raised in defiance of the Dark Lord.
You call this a duel?
No! I call this losing a duel, you glob!
Right here? Is it good? Is that good? I'm just...
We'd better hurry, or he'll lose his head.
Awfully tempting, isn't it?
Blind his many eyes, and the beast can't see you coming.
And I will show everyone here how low that is.
What I call teamwork, eh?
Go before I change my mind.
What about our deal?
Deal is over.
Very well, then. I just thought that we... Right. Wait! Ranger! Watch this. War Chief hears of my victory, he'll make me his personal bodyguard.
And how does this help me?
A backstabbing bodyguard? I'll take care of one of the War Chiefs for you. You do the other four on your own. Then we'll meet at the training camp, right? I'll make sure the War Chief is there when you're ready for him. What do you say?
Make sure you keep your head on your neck this time.
Yeah, I don't. Well, that's my plan. Yeah.
Orcs.
Radbag led us up the chain of command in spite of himself.
He has a gift for failure.
We do too much trade.
You got that right.
To my friends! You have no idea my shield, Ranger!
I can take you!